The planners don't want to see development round Stansted going the same way as they say it does round Heathrow. They want expansion limited just to the airport site. They want to see the surrounding mainly rural catchment areas preserved. Even though property prices have begun to rise, the planners have directed that the estimated 3,000 extra homes needed for airport workers must be built in Harlow, Bishop Stortford and the Uttlesford area. Economic development related to the airport must be in towns, mainly Harlow and Braintree, say the planners. Greenbelt and agricultural land will be protected, and building permissions will not normally be given unless proposals relate to agriculture, mineral extraction or forestry. They say they will not yield in their determination to resist development pressures unrelated to their planning strategy. Christopher Rainbow for Thames News.